to drain the hose, remove the two connectors. You can remove either these or these. And let the hose drain. Let that drain, and then again, you can let it sit out to evaporate the rest of the water.